need to keep moving. Fucking hell. At least the rain lit up a little bit. Thank you.
user in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Someone else ended up in a graveyard. Special Forces. Special Forces. You guys are Special Forces?
Yeah, mate. Really
fucking A.
Job.
Fucking A. Get me the fuck out of here. I'll follow you, man.
What? Ready for this? Gotta get out. We're gonna steal one of their. We're gonna steal their helicopter.
Alright. Oh, we so should. Let's do it.
Where's the other survivor?
It's just me. I was the only one that survived. Everybody else died.
Fucking, like, click and a half away from...
Just give a bit of space between us, so just in case we get engaged. Vehicle.
Oh shit, sorry. Misfire.
Take Windsor. Southeast. Go, go.
Windsor, come on, come on.
Start back here.
I'm with you, mate, I'm with you. Sorry about that, I'm so fucking sorry. Shit, where'd you go? I'm so fucking edgy, man. Just get me the fuck out of here. I just want to go home. Where did you guys go?
Hey, stick with us, alright?
I can't fucking see you, mate. I can't fucking see you.
Alright, try and stick to us as much as we can. Come on.
But I've literally spent the last 40 minutes navigating by fucking lightning flash. Is that an analogy?
What?
Was that an analogy?
Maybe.
no, I'm not Zeusing. On your lead, man. I'm fucking... Jesus Christ, I'm fucking shiz... My lights are gone, mate. Just fucking... I'll follow you. That's all I can do at the moment. I'll follow you.
We're gonna make a move up to the, White House.
Okay, the White House. Cool. Fucking hell, I'm so nerve-wracked, man.
You'll be fine, man.
Oh shit! I'm so uploading this one, this was fucking amazing. Yeah, I'm good.
Mate, we're going to... As soon as we reach the border, we'll be pressed it. We're going to go east after we've pressed it.
Right. Hitting east after the crest, got it. Fuck this shit. I have no stamina. Missed him, this fuck, guys. My stamina's gone.
Okay. Yeah, when people break.
Fucking wind it is. Should be good.
Good?
Yeah. I can hear a vehicle. I have no stamina left.
You just want to try and stick with us, alright? Because yeah.
Like I said, man, I can't see you in this light levels. Like, I see like a vague shape every time it flashes, and that's about it.
Yeah, I'm done.
Just catching my breath, man.
I heard a vehicle, so they're not far, so...
Yeah, man, I heard it too. I'm not trying to slow us down or anything, I just literally can't move right now. Alright, I should be good. I should be good. I got two bars. Yeah, which way?
Battle buddies, man.
It's getting really wet, man. Crossing. Yeah, man, I'm keeping an eye on you. That makes two of us. Fuck this!
How are you doing on stamina?
One bar. One bar left. One bar of stamina left. I guess I can switch to yelling now. Oh god, I hope your friends make it out okay. Yeah, I'm fucking limping, mate.
I'm gonna have to pick you up, man. Alright.
Sorry, man. I'm so sorry.
Don't be, man. It happens. Got you.
Are your guys okay?
One died.
Who died? Who died?
Buddy. Roger. Down rocks. Okay, I may need to patch you up, so I'm gonna have to drop you at some point, mate. Patch you up. Alright?
Alright.
How's the pain? Are you alright?
It's a little bit blurry. I should be okay.
I'm gonna drop you. I'm gonna patch your leg up, alright?
Alright. Yeah. Thanks for carrying me, man. I haven't had a piggyback ride since I was about 7 years old, so.
Oh, good memories, eh?
Not quite like this.
Some kids have done this. Very messed up time.
Well, they just took a turn for the dark.
Oh, shit happens, man.
I mean, it's 6 o'clock in the morning and the sun just came up. I'm sure, I thought the darkness was over.
There's always dark ages, man. If there's war and violence and shit, humans in fact, there's always dark ages.
Yeah. I'm into that.
Oh, we got a helo coming in, so we might get you out of here, man.
What about the rest of you guys?
There's nothing we can do about them.
Who died?
What, is it a big black helo, or is it...
Why would I tell you?
get over on that helicopter, give me details on it. Getting bitten by a fucking snake.
Oh god, that would just suck, wouldn't it?
We're still moving east, around northeast in a moment.
I mean, I can handle snakes, but spiders, man.
It is the jungle.
I operate in this sort of terrain, trying not to think about that kind of thing.
Yeah, let's focus on one thing, hey?
Now you're like wiping my head through ferns that's probably populated by a million fucking spiders.
Like more than dinner. Just as scared of you than you are of them, man.
Yeah, until they eat your ferns.
Don't let them eat your face, man. Like, you put your pinky finger on me.
I've been shot at, blown up, had grenades thrown at me, RPGs shot at me, I survived car explosions, helicopter crashes. Doesn't faze me. Spiders freak the shit out of me.
I don't know, as we're moving through a patch in the open forest, I think we could have been spotted.
I never got your name, Private.
It's Richard. Well, I can't give you my name.
Understood. OPSEC. You can call me Wins.
Okay. Do you have a GPS? Oh, you don't have a GPS.
Yeah. I have some Kim lights.
Can't stop moving.
Do you have a GPS? Because if you look on the bottom right corner of the map, you should see a GPS thing there that tells you your grid.
Yeah, but I can't stop. Okay, I've got to keep moving because that's an enemy helo trying to spot us.
Oh. I thought that was a friendly helo.
Me too. Northeast.
You don't have a surgical kit, do you?
What, Mac?
You don't happen to have a surgical kit, do you?
I don't. I have a pack, though.
You could give me the pack and I should be able to run.
Move position, head forward, and then we'll drop you down. Training, but we're not the best.
So good, man. I'll get that tourniquet off. You just start putting the cap on.
Throwing the pack on Wins. Almost done.
I'll keep watch.
I'm gonna try and find a position for. Oh, come on. Hurry, you over. Okay.
This mag is full. What's that?
A current burden 046. 021. Second line.
I got one spear mag.
I'm gonna give you some of my.
Yep, thank you.
Roger, we're going to move to sector 8.
I'm staying here.
Yeah, we stay here.
Okay.
We're gonna team up with the survivor from that contact.
Roger.
What's that?
I didn't say anything.
Sorry.
I was scratching my beard. Shaved it right before I went out on that operation last night, and then I got fucking shot down on the way back.
Really? There's a VLA passing over. Just a heads up, we are in Sector 8 still. We haven't moved.
Well, I guess these flares are useless now. I'm going to drop them.
Actually, are they flares or. Take two of those flares? So it's chemite.
the longer we stay in one place, the easier it is for them to hone in on my position. Shit, I'm out of stamina. I'm trying. Stamina.
Alright. One's on the top and one's on the bottom. Well, we've moved sectors. Original grid, and we're gonna. Right there.
Was.
I need stamina.
Yep, wait, we need to.
Yeah,
Come on, we'll just move down to the next pack of trees and then we can get rest.
That thing has a zoom camera on it. Oh my god, my stamina is gone again. I'd like to, but I can't run.
Jump, bro.
I can't fucking run.
Friends, come on.
I can't. I'm catching my stamina.
Ah, right.
I've been sprinting for an hour.
Come on, man. At least try to reach that bush. That bush is a bit safer than just the tree.
Killing me.
Oh man, when you can move me.
I'll try.
Way too much, just drop your vest. Just drop your vest.
Do you want to grab the pistol mag out of that?
Stand up more, squatting takes more energy.
On the mat.
Blood. trying to get used to the safety, man. Heli friendly helos nearby.
Windsor, are you going to be able to get in the bird?
I have no fucking idea. If I can't, I'll join your group. I should be able to. Do you want to smoke?
Get ready, the bird's coming.
That was fucking great, guys.
I flew straight in underneath that and barely got back to see me.
Oh, dude, I saw you and I started banking. They just had no idea what to do. It was great.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck, you have no idea. Holy fuck. Oh, my nerves.
When I was up on the fucking mountaintop looking over you, I turned around, like I just turned my head around my shoulders, and I could just see them all lining up behind
left your
me.
Channel.
I just like, quickly got into a crouch and just ran behind the rock and just started laying into them. Eh? Fuck,
yeah.
It's so scary.
I stopped and I was laying in all behind you, and fuck, man, they had you spawned, eh?
Yeah, I have to
give it to them. Yeah, and I got two or three headshots I had of it as they were doing your body. I was like, oh, yeah. Come on, fuck this, and then they hit me a few good times.
I got the one for Jeremy, so...
Down the wrong way, I've got to go north.
Yeah, probably. Well, which, are we heading back over there?
No. Red 4 base is north, where we started.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around. Oh.
They're chasing us. They're fucking chasing us.
Windsor, if they go to RAIR, must we use this bolt?
Oh god, that was heck.
User left channel.
You are not going pilot ever again.